Mr. Chong Yuchin, Malaysia. Service Judge Noel De Leon, Philippines. Introducing our players from Thailand, represented by Rawinda Prajungchai and Pertita Supajirakul. Indonesia, represented by Ni Kitut Mahadewi Istarani and Apriyana Rahayu.
Well, both these doubles pairs have been exceptional in their games so far. Only Istarani and Rahayu have dropped a game. That was in the quarterfinal against Vietnam.
Once again, I would like to request our spectators kindly refrain from using flash photography. And if you are using video, kindly turn on your video light. Thank you very much.
So coin toss done. Just a final warm-up before we get this game underway. Thailand winning the opening singles 21-13, 12-21, 21-14. Ratchanok Intan on the number 5 in the world, beating Tunjung Gregoria, world number 24. Not regular partners, but for each of these doubles, Rawinda Prajungchai normally partners by John Colfan, Kitty Thakkaral. Their doubles partnership is 9 in the world. Apriyani Rahayu has been excellent so far. Again, not playing with a regular doubles partner. Rahayu, currently 8 in the world. Grisha Pauli is her regular partner. Did only reach the round of 32 in the least recent Fuzhou Open. Chung Yu Chin from Malaysia is our chair umpire. And our service judge from the Philippines, Noel M. De Leon. So first of three, best of five in the final. We've got another singles to come after this one, and then potentially a second women's doubles and another singles should it be needed, should Indonesia manage to get themselves back into the match. So trailing by 1-0 at the moment.
Ready to play.
So I think we're ready to get this second match underway. Indonesia in the black and red. Istarani and Right, you do move around the court extremely well. Super Jericho has a really good height advantage on the rest of the players. We did have quite a bad slip in that first game, right at the end when the very last point was won from Tunjung Gregoria, just about the spot where those officials are mopping up now. Hopefully no incidents in this game. So the court does have a tendency to get very slippery during the course of the match.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Indonesia, represented by Niketut Mahadewi Istarani and Apriani Rahayu. And on my left, Thailand, represented by Ravinda Prajongkai and Puchita Supajarko. Indonesia to serve.
Niketut so it's Mahadewi, Indonesia that will get us underway in this first doubles. Istarani with the first serve.
Play. One, love.
Every point always greeted with the high fives and the fist bumps in the doubles.
Two, love.
Good early start for Indonesia here.
Love.
Shuttle just hit the ground before it was played back on the half volley by Super Jericho.
Four.
A very good start this by Indonesia.
That is all. One,
four. Once again, a bit of sweat just on the court. Thailand are the defending champions of the women's team, don't forget. And there's that height advantage from Super Jericho. Thailand with their first points on the board in this doubles match. Oh, brilliantly done. Oh, it's a great rally, Istarani into the net, but some fantastic returns for her and her partner. Really good stuff.
Three, four. Service on. 5-3. Service on. 4-5.
So that little run of points comes to an end.
Service on. six, four. Quit over.
Seven, turn it to the net.
Four.
From Thailand. And straight down the middle. Much better that time for John Jay.
Five. Seven.
Good winner for Mr. Rani.
Service all. Eight. Five. Service all. Six. Eight.
Another fairly comfortable smash winner from Super Jericho. Now it's another great rally. Super Jericho just forced into the error. Just a little bit of a slip as well early on in that rally. So Indonesia with a slender advantage in this opening game, but very close at the moment. The net court just helping Indonesia. Seven. The ball just, or the shuttle rather, just dropping over the net. Both these Thai players were part of the teams that won gold at the last two Southeast Asian Games, in Kuala Lumpur in 2017 and Singapore in 2015, looking to add to their tally of medals. So the interval of the opening game, Indonesia with a slender 11-9 lead. With a good start from those two, though, from Indonesia. Both pairs are very experienced, despite the fact, as I said, they're not with their regular doubles partners. Mr. Rani normally partnered by Tanya Octaviania Kusumai. It's the qualifying quarter-final in the Hong Kong Open a couple of weeks ago.
11-9. Play.
So Indonesia to serve with a two-point lead. Wide for Rahayu.
10-11.
Just been given us out, but
you know what? Oh,
as if it was not to drop in for a moment. It was a miss by Thailand. Yeah, just over the baseline. Good call.
Cyrus Ong. 12-11.
Best of the game so far. Indonesia take the point. Some wonderful returns in there. Istirani with a couple of stunners during the course of that rally. And a point deservedly won. Great court coverage. That was the best return of the lot. Almost got in a bit of a mix-up there, but managed to recover. Really was a great point to win. So Mr. Rani on serve. 34 in the women's double rankings with a regular partner, 41 on the BWF World Tour. So a 4-point cushion for Indonesia.
16, 11.
Another point in the bag. It'd be a real morale booster if Indonesia could take this first game. I think lost the opening match of this gold medal game, in gold medal match.
15.
For Mr. Riley that time.
Cutting, 15.
Just long to Tyler mounting a bit of a comeback here.
15.
Indonesia will be disappointed, I think, if they don't go on to win this game, having got themselves into a great position with some wonderful badminton. Super Duracult on serve for Thailand.
Service on, 17, 15.
Good smash winner for Super Duracult, using his superior height to good advantage once again.
17.
So Thailand on serve, just trailing by a point now.
Service off. 18, 15.
Oh,
18.
So we're at the 16. Important end of this first game. So Indonesia, 2 points away from victory in this opening game. Thailand on serve though, super durical. Looking to try and make up a 2 point advantage. Good point one again, Istirani. So game point to Indonesia in these first doubles.
17.
Could be a big boost for the Indonesians to get themselves the opening game. That's why. So Indonesia take the first game, 21-17.
Won by Indonesia, 21.
Some really good rallies within that game as well. Istirani and Rahayu, great understanding between them. Great. Both teams in pretty good spirits ahead of this doubles as well. Crowd and the Thailand fans rather be making there's some pretty good noise throughout the game so far.
Second game. Love off.
So Indonesia to serve first in this second game, leading by one game to love. First point won by a super durical for Thailand. Super Jericho just querying something with the umpire. Maybe either the rackets touched or did that come off both rackets, possibly just there. That's what Super Jericho, the umpire, saying he didn't see it. Both Thailand players quick to point that out to the umpire, but point goes Indonesia's way and they have served. Didn't get anybody out of the way.
One.
Ah!
service off. 2-3.
Into the net, another good rally.
Service off. 3-6.
Brilliant. Four smashes in a row for Mr. Rani. Great athleticism. And the fourth one proving to be a winner. Couldn't quite get that one over the net with another great spell of returning from the Indonesian.
7-5. Service off. 6-7. Six.
So Thailand have turned this around to lead again. Have to win this, of course, with Indonesia taking the first game.
Service all. 7-8.
There's been not much to choose between either team in the game so far. Indonesia took the opening match 21-17. To the net from Indonesia. So Thailand approaching the interval in this second game in good shape. 10-7 they lead. And this is the first of 7 gold medal matches. And the men's team final to come tomorrow. Then we get underway with the individual men's and women's tournaments, the men's and women's doubles and the mixed doubles as well. Always busy, the badminton at these championships.
Play.
To the net for Rahayu, so 11-7, Thailand lead. Short interval to come in this second game. One or two Indian supporters, Indonesian supporters have made their way in to try and rival the Thailand fans.
Grand is again.
The umpire just trying to get the players back. Nobody seems interested in going back out at the moment. Well, the Philippines, Thais are rather still on serve.
11-7. Play. Thank you.
Good point won by Rahayu. See, Pujongjai a couple of times has failed to just get a body round and get a racket on the shuttle. Yeah, just a bit slow to react. Did manage to adjust for the backhand. So lucky Istarani almost got that back over. 12-8. Just long.
Cyrus all. 9-12.
Just a bit of mopping up needed once again. So still Rahayu on serve. Good smash winner once again, using her height to advantage. Super Duracol.
Cyrus all. 12-13.
Indonesia level things up at 13 all. Needing to get their country back on level terms in the gold medal match.
Got it. Siyempre.
That's again from Mr. Rani.
15, 30.
Just a couple of little errors creeping into Indonesia's game at the moment. The discussions going on between the Thailand team between serves at the moment. They've been told to hurry up a couple of times by the umpire. Bujong Jai with a serve. Oh, well, Hayu's turned to find the net this time. So 16-13 Thailand lead, edging towards maybe levelling this matchup at 1-1. Won the opening singles with Ratchanok Intanon. There, Rawinder Prajongjai just proving a little bit of a weak link at times in the Thailand team. Oh, has come up with some good winners, Super Jurical. Both Indonesians on the deck. It was an easy winner in the end for Super Jurical. Well, both going for the same shuttle, so fairly easy winner. Thailand lead. Another hold up here while we have a bit of mopping.
Okay, thank you. Get ready. Cut up. Side resolve,
So a point clawed back by Indonesia. So 17-16. That's a good comeback from Indonesia. All of a sudden, Thailand being in control of this second game have conceded their advantage. And Indonesia now with a bit of momentum as they try to close out this match to make it 1-1 overall.
At 17.
So 2 points away from victory now, Indonesia. Well, good winner for Mr. Rani. Looked as though Super Jurakul had come up with a brilliant shot at the net, but tremendous reactions by Indonesia. And it is match point to Moedi Istirani and Epriyani Rahayu. Istirani can't close it out though.
18, 20.
That's it, and Indonesia are back on level terms. Brilliant winner from Rahayu. So after Thailand took the opening singles, 21-18, the doubles has been won by Indonesia, and they level up the gold medal match at 1-1. Tremendous performance. Just one game drop so far. In quarter-final, semi-final, and now final for those two. Tremendous performance. Both worked really well together during the course of that match. It was a wonderful winner for Rahayu. And we're back all square, and it's another singles to come in just a moment. Ong Bang Ring Fan Busanan and Fitriani going head to head. Fitriani's lost both her singles so far. Can she come up with a win when she needs it to put Indonesia in control of the final? That's coming up in just a moment.
One match all.